field for tonight's 12th race is coming out onto the track, creating to the post, Exacta and Trifecta wagering, filly mare conditioned pacers in a field of eight. Number one is Honey Bun Osborne, owned by Herbie Brown, driven by Duck Routsong. Two, Whack Attack, owned by Allison Hensler with Bob Harper. Three, Halcyon's Prelude, owned by Vicky Ladyard with Jeff Fout. Four is Tucson Gwenny, owned by the Asim Payson Stables, Lisa Grubick and Jeffrey Rector with Brad Hanners aboard. Five is Noble Jewel, owned by John LeGros, Jim Lewis in the bike. Six is Sassy Abu, owned by Mary Wolf, Kim Godfrey, and Larry Coder, driven by David Hawk. Seven is Lona, owned by John Sturba and Harry Berger with Darren Mauser. And number eight is Eden Eyes, owned by Ralph Sexton and Francis Thomas. David Miller will be in the sulky. Field for race 12, post time in 6 minutes. Field for race 12, moving through the clubhouse turn. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and pacing. Sassy Abu on the outside takes the lead. Whack Attack with Honey Bun Osborne along the rail. Driving up on the far outside. Lona is on the move early to fourth. Down the backstretch, Halcyon's Prelude. Between horses, Tucson Gwenny. After that comes Noble Jewel and Eden Eyes as they move to the quarter mile pole. Lona driving up on the outside is up to challenge Sassy Abu as they move by the opening quarter in. 28-2, they're too wide past the stands, and Lona has brushed to the top. Lona has the lead by two. Sassy Abu is back on the attack second. Under the finish line the first time. Whack Attack third. Honey Bun Osborne is fourth. Halcyon's Prelude is next. Long Mile, Noble Jewel parked out there sixth. Racing 7, Tucson Gwenny and Eden Eyes is the trailer as they play Piddly Pock for the lead. Brushing in the front at Sassy Abu. Lona and Yetzer go in second. They're at the half in 57-1. They're out of the turn and down the backstretch. Sassy Abu continues to lead the way. Whack Attack now comes to the outside. Lona is in the third. Ranging up on the outside, Honey Bun Osborne to fourth. Followed by Halcyon's Prelude. Between horses, Noble Jewel. Tucson Gwenny up on the outside. Eden Eyes with about seven to make up. Sassy Abu fighting back now gets the lead from Whack Attack in 126-2. Moving around the far turn. Fighting back along the rail, Sassy Abu. Whack Attack is next. Reining up on the outside, Honey Bun Osborne as the field straightens away. Sassy Abu has the lead. She's under the whip. Whack Attack is still closing. Far outside, Honey Bun Osborne picking him up and laying him down quickest of all. Sassy Abu gives way. Whack Attack and Honey Bun Osborne. Whack Attack to the wire. Here's two, Whack Attack, four-year-old bay mare by Armbro Cadet out of Tawny Lobel. One in Wellston, Ohio by Allison Hensler, trained by Joe Hensler. Driven tonight by Bob Harper. To a lifetime best of 156-4, number two, Whack Attack, the winner. Very tight for show. Judges have requested a print. Print for show. One more to go. 13th and final, the superfecta. There's also Exacta wagering. Field of 10 and no changes in tonight's superfecta. On tonight's 13th and final race, post time 11:32.